Hi everyone, welcome to Slinger Cat YouTube channel. Do you know who invented the first mercury vapor lamp? A mercury vapor lamp is a gas discharge lamp that uses an electric arc through vaporized mercury to produce light. Peter Cooper Hewitt invented the first mercury vapor lamp. It had a tube and two electrodes made of pure iron. The tube was cleansed with hydrofluoric acid and washed with distilled water and hot hydrogen. A small amount of mercury was placed in the tube and sealed. Bunsen burner was used for heating the tube and electric current of high potential was applied to the terminals. The current passed vaporize the mercury and forms an arc between the electrodes. This makes the lamp emit light of bluish green color. Later, he made an improvement by using electrical blast to start the tube instead of using burner. Electrical blast or devices used in electrical circuits to limit the amount of current. He was an American electrical engineer and inventor. Mercury vapor lamp, which is more efficient than incandescent lamps, was patented on this date in 1901. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Tomorrow, do you know who invented the first petrol-powered vehicle?